Nearly 150 years ago, the largest battle of the Civil War in Madison County was fought right here in the little town of Madison, Alabama. Now there's a memorial here for soldiers who have given their lives for our country.